Hallo! Fröhliche Weihnachten!
Welcome to this Learn German video, Holiday Terms. Created by Speaksly.com. Ho ho ho! Oops! Someone's coming!
That's strange. I could have sworn that I just saw Santa Claus. Maybe I've had too much eggnog. In German, the term for Santa Claus is
Weihnachtsmann. Weihnachtsmann. Weihnachtsmann.
Santa Claus is based on the historical figure, Saint Nick or Nicholas, from the 4th century. In German, they call him
Sankt Nikolaus. Sankt Nikolaus. Sankt Nikolaus.
Christmas is celebrated by countless people around the world. In German, Christmas is
Weihnachten. Weihnachten. Weihnachten.
A Christmas tree, in German, is
ein Weihnachtsbaum. Weihnachtsbaum. Weihnachtsbaum.
In German, a Christmas stocking is
ein Weihnachtsstrumpf. Weihnachtsstrumpf. Weihnachtsstrumpf.
Some people put their Christmas stockings over the fireplace.
Der Kamin. Kamin. Kamin.
On Christmas Eve, Santa brings gifts down the chimney, which in German is
der Schornstein. Schornstein. Schornstein.
Make sure to put out your fire before Santa gets there, or he won't be coming near your coming. Ha ha. I crack myself up. Definitely too much eggnog. And guess what? My son gave me a big TV for Christmas. It will be perfect for teaching you more German holiday terms. Come with me. I'm going to project some pictures onto the new TV, straight from my tablet. I'm pretty hip for a grandmother, aren't I? First, we'll learn how to say Christmas decorations, which in German is
Weihnachtsschmuck. Weihnachtsschmuck. Weihnachtsschmuck.
Christmas lighting is
Weihnachtsbeleuchtung. Weihnachtsbeleuchtung. Weihnachtsbeleuchtung.
Outdoor lighting is
Außenbeleuchtung. Außenbeleuchtung. Außenbeleuchtung.
A garland.
Eine Girlande. Girlande. Girlande.
Ornaments in German are
die Verzierungen. Verzierungen. Verzierungen.
The German word for star is
ein Stern. Stern. Stern.
I think it's time for some more eggnog. A poinsettia flower is referred to as a Christmas star, or in German,
ein Weihnachtsstern. Weihnachtsstern. Weihnachtsstern.
Many people put a wreath on their front doors. In German, a Christmas wreath is
ein Weihnachtskranz. Weihnachtskranz. Weihnachtskranz.
The holly is
die Stechpalme. Stechpalme. Stechpalme.
Mistletoe.
Die Mistel. Mistel. Mistel.
I hope I'm not offending you, but I have to lie down after drinking so much eggnog. In German, a Christmas card is
eine Weihnachtskarte. Eine Weihnachtskarte. Eine Weihnachtskarte.
Everyone loves getting presents at Christmas. In German, the presents are
die Weihnachtsgeschenke. Weihnachtsgeschenke. Die Weihnachtsgeschenke.
No gift is complete without the Christmas wrapping paper, or
das Weihnachtspapier. Das Weihnachtspapier. Das Weihnachtspapier.
The ribbon used to decorate gifts is
der Weihnachtsband. Der Weihnachtsband. Der Weihnachtsband.
I'd better sit up, or else I might sleep through midnight mass. Every Christmas gift should be topped with a bow, or
eine Schleife. Eine Schleife. Eine Schleife.
Christmas bells contribute joy to the holiday season.
Die Weihnachtsglocken. Die Weihnachtsglocken. Die Weihnachtsglocken.
Candles are called
die Kerzen. Die Kerzen. Die Kerzen.
The word for candles is easy, but some of the other words were rather long and difficult to learn. So, here's an easy trick. Learn the primary noun, then add the word in German that makes the noun related to Christmas.
Weihnachts. 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 Weihnachts.
First, let's review the word for Christmas.
Weihnachten. Weihnachten. Weihnachten.
So, to say that something is related to Christmas, start with
Weihnachts. Weihnachts. Weihnachts.
So, for example, Santa Claus is the Christmas man.
Weihnachtsmann. Weihnachtsmann. Weihnachtsmann.
Christmas tree is Baum.
Baum. Weihnachtsbaum. Weihnachtsbaum. Weihnachtsbaum.
Baum. Christmas stocking is
Strumpf. Strumpf. Weihnachtsstrumpf. 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 Strumpf.
You will feel like a schmuck if you don't know this term for Christmas decorations.
Schmuck. Schmuck. Weihnachtsschmuck. 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 Schmuck.
Christmas lighting is
Beleuchtung. Beleuchtung. Weihnachtsbeleuchtung. 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 Beleuchtung.
The Christmas card is
Karte. Karte. Weihnachtskarte. 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 Karte.
Christmas presents.
Die Weihnachtsgeschenke. Weihnachtsgeschenke. Weihnachtsgeschenke.
Okay, you get the point. Lots of German words seem long and scary until you break them down. I need to get some fresh air after all this eggnog. Let's go for a walk. Okay, wow. It's much too cold for me out here. Enjoy the snow, and I'll see you later.
I really love snow.
Der Schnee. Der Schnee. Der Schnee.
Who said that?
It's me, the snowman.
Okay, weird. What's the German word for snowman?
Schneemann. Schneemann. Schneemann.
It was nice meeting you, but I'm actually looking for Santa's elves and reindeer. Bye! Merry Christmas!
Good day, miss.
Fröhliche Weihnachten. Fröhliche Weihnachten. Fröhliche Weihnachten.
Oh, there you are. We have to get ready for Christmas, guys.
The little rascals just got back. Try to control.
Die Elfen. Die Elfen. Die Elfen. Die Elfen.
Better, please.
Sorry, Santa. Well, here's Rudolph. But have you seen the rest of the reindeer?
Die Rentiere.
Are over there. Let's go get them ready for Christmas Eve.
Heiligabend. Heiligabend. Heiligabend.
Hi again. I'm eating Christmas Eve dinner with my son, James, and my grandchildren, John and Kate.
We're eating ham, which in German is
Wir schinken. Schinken. Schinken.
And turkey.
Der Truthahn. Truthahn. Truthahn.
We spent Christmas in Germany last year and went to a Christmas market. They had lots of great food and drinks. We thought you might like to watch our home video while we eat. I'm happy we came to Germany, Mom. I love Christmas markets.
Me too. We can practice our German. How do you say Christmas market?
Der Weihnachtsmarkt. Weihnachtsmarkt. Weihnachtsmarkt.
I'm starving. I want a hot dog.
Me too. I want a hamburger.
All right. Let's go find some food.
In German, the word for food is
Das Essen. Essen. Essen.
Let's go over there and see what other food they have. I really want a sausage.
Eine Wurst. Eine Wurst. Eine Wurst.
Ah. Have you tried the hot spiced wine, known as Glühwein, Mom?
Yes, of course. I love it almost as much as I love Eggnog. How do you say Glühwein in German?
Glühwein. Glühwein. Glühwein.
Let's drink Glühwein, then go find gingerbread.
I really want gingerbread, please.
Lebkuchen. Lebkuchen. Lebkuchen.
Mom, I just found your favorite, eggnog. Do you know what it's called in German?
Of course. Die Eierlikör. Eierlikör. Eierlikör.
Dad, I finished my hamburger, and now I want cinnamon stars.
Der Zimtstern. Der Zimtstern. Der Zimtstern.
Dad said we can't eat all of our candy tonight, John. Grandma, what do they call candy in Germany?
Die Süßigkeiten. Süßigkeiten. Süßigkeiten.
If you eat too many sweets, kids, you're going to be sick.
Let's go back to the hotel. I saw
Eierlikör
in the minibar.
Mom, you're going to overdose on eggnog. What a great view from the hotel. Good night, everyone. Merry Christmas.
Gute Nacht, James.
Night, Dad. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
That sure was a fun trip. Now, let's finish our desserts, turn off the Christmas tree, and head to church for midnight mass. Santa is cool, but Jesus is the reason for the season. Every year, millions of Christians go to church on Christmas Eve to celebrate the birth of Jesus. The service is called midnight mass.
Die Mitternachtsmesse. Die Mitternachtsmesse. Die Mitternachtsmesse.
The church put together a video about the birth of Jesus. We help them add the German translations.
You can watch the video over there.
At Christmas, Christians celebrate the miraculous birth of a baby in a stable. The baby was put into the manger, called in German,
die Krippe. Die Krippe. Die Krippe.
The baby was baby Jesus. In German, he was called
Jesulein. Jesulein. Jesulein.
He was also called the Christ Child, or in German,
das Christkind. Das Christkind. Das Christkind.
The birth of Jesus was proclaimed to the world by an angel, known in German as
ein Engel. Ein Engel. Ein Engel.
Baby Jesus was visited by some shepherds.
Die Hirten. Die Hirten. Die Hirten.
Baby Jesus was also visited by the three wise men.
Die drei Weisen. Die drei Weisen. Die drei Weisen.
Who brought gifts of frankincense and myrrh.
Der Weihrauch. Der Weihrauch. Der Weihrauch. Und die Myrrhe. Die Myrrhe. Die Myrrhe.
Well, it's Christmas morning, and we want to end by teaching you a few more German words and phrases typical of the holiday season.
Joy.
Die Freude. Die Freude. Die Freude.
Peace.
Der Frieden. Der Frieden. Der Frieden.
Holy.
Holy moly, I love my new doll.
That's not exactly what we meant, honey. We meant holy, like the Bible. Mom, say holy in German.
Heilig. Heilig. Heilig.
Thank you for my new toys. How do you say toys in German, Dad?
Die Spielzeuge. Die Spielzeuge. Die Spielzeuge.
Let's teach the kids a few more Christmas expressions, James. Then they really need to take a nap.
It's Christmas.
Es weihnachtet. Es weihnachtet. Es weihnachtet.
Peace on earth.
Friede auf Erden. Friede auf Erden. Friede auf Erden.
Merry Christmas.
Frohe Weihnachten. Frohe Weihnachten. Frohe Weihnachten.
Season's greetings.
Schöne Feiertage. Schöne Feiertage. Schöne Feiertage.
Thank you for spending the holidays with us.
We wish you all the best.
On behalf of the entire Speaksly team, we wish you very happy holidays and a wonderful new year.
Fröhliche Weihnachten und einen guten Start ins neue Jahr.
Look for us on Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn and Google+. You can watch more German language videos on our YouTube channel and also at www.speaksly.com.